Assalamualaikum. After a long time, I am here to making a video. Sorry for too much late because I was busy, not playing any games. It was my school was open. I don't have much time. I was really missing making some videos, but I got time and I just found a new place. It is named Kotli Maqbara. Look how wonderful it is. It's so beautiful and mesmerizing. No one can desire it. It's some broken, but still it's standing. It's even not broken. Sorry, broken. There's some mistakes I had. And look, they have four tombs. It's like a terrace. So let's see more. It's really good. And look, four tombs they have. This is Kotli Maqbara, where Sheikh Abdul Nabi. First of all, this all was Hindustan, and he was Chief Justice of Akbar. He was the emperor, and that time this Maqbara was made. And it's really beautiful nowadays also. And that this time this is really hot in here, but inside it's really cool. And it's opened also. As you can see, the plants are growing up because of it is making a strong them also. As you know, if we cut more plants, there will be more broken soil. So let's see more after it. Find you its material. Look in Shadola Pulia Macho, that one video. I tell you what was its material. Look, this is that same soil, everything is same, nothing is changed. Aluminium and the cement. It was not a cement at the old days. Now this was just finish them and mix them. It makes them hard and now still also. Nowadays cement and it can sometimes handle it. Now look, this is some broken, but still it's having. Sorry for breaking that. Okay, let's go in. And it goes up, but we will not go now. After some time, we will go upside. I will show you every place of it. Look first. Here is too much cool and good also. Look, 1, 2, 3, 4. These are showing that there are four tombs. I mean, it stands up. And look, there are the four ways to go out. First way, second way, third way, and fourth way. There are four ways to go out. It was a place from where Akbar the Great, the Emperor was here, and the Abdibandi, he was Qazi, and Abdul Nabi, he was a court. It was a really good court, but I don't know where are the things are gone. Things should be here. Or it was just like this and same, he will stand there and do like this. And it's good also. I am feeling really cool. As you can see up from there, there is nothing, they were sealed, but now it's not. And look upside straight. How it's beautiful shape it is made in. Like it's just rounding around, rounding and round. Wow. First time I just watched this really good Maqbara. I'm watching first time Maqbara. Look. So now we are gonna go in graveyard. It's down below. It's below my feet. So let's go. We have to be careful because we can be slipped or fell down. So we have to be nice and go nice and slow. Let's get a shortcut. Look, this is a hole where are the Sheikh Abdul Nabi and his two partners are being buried. Let's go in. It's broken. Okay, we are here. Look, as you're saying there, it is a green cloth and there is Sheikh Abdul Nabi buried. He was being died. And here are his two partners. They work really hard to change the world. They do right things for the people. What they need, they do everything for the people. And they are buried down there. And it's, look how good it has been stretched. I am afraid, I think so. This is also a haunted. Because when you see my dad video, haunted house. I think so, this is also haunted. But thank God it's not haunted. because it was if it would I would run from here. Okay, now I show you the tunnel of graveyard. Now let's go up and see what a beautiful view and everything, the tombs, treasures we are gonna see from up. There are the ladders, this girl. Stairs. From stairs we are gonna go up. They have given much space. It's really hard to climb the stairs. I am up! I just found the peak. From where we go more up? Let's see, this is the way. These are really small, there's no way. If any 5% would come here, he would just be stripped here. Meaning he could go nowhere about here. First, just see. There's not much space. Or, let's first see this small area, beneath area. Okay, be careful. And we are here on the up. These are the tombs. And look how beautiful view so far. Look, there are too many trees and look, it's so beautiful. And there are also graveyard of some people who will come. But the who were just staying in this place, because Makbara. Those people are buried down, I have shown you, he and his two partners. And sometimes we are gonna climb some upside. And we are gonna reach the peak. The top of the Makbara. Look now also so beautiful. 1, 2, 3, 4 corners it have now also. I am showing you. And from here this is a view which I really want to see for many years. Hey Sparrow, look, it's broken from here, but still it is fine. I'm not gonna climb that one. Let's climb that. And this is too much broken, look. And I am requesting Goma Dad to just fix it so that many people who tourists should come here and see our old history. So please, I'm requesting just make it fine. And after someday I will make one more video, that would be fun. So let's go up, if I could climb. No, we have stairs. And one more thing, I listened that the treasure is buried here. So today I'm gonna find treasure. If I find, I won't give you treasure, it's my treasure. If I find, no, it's of the village who I have come, because the village is everything. The village has settled, say, on the village place this is buried. This is here and strapped. And when I find treasure, I will give to them. If you give me something, then I would take. Don't, okay, nothing happens. But I have listened that if here, or there are two tombs also in Lahore, of it's Sheikh Abdul Nabi, there could be also. So I'm gonna find three pairs, or someday I will go in the two places. One stair is broken. There is less space to climb up. Oof. I am now on the biggest peak. But I can't get there. Sorry for that. But look, this is a beautiful view. Okay, now I am tired. I'm gonna sit here. So let's talk about some more brief history about this Makbara. It was happened that Sheikh Abdul Nabi was of the teacher of Akbar. He was tutor and he teach him everything what he can do. So when he was died, some person say that he was murdered or died, I don't know. But he was really good person who make everything here. It was really good. And it was happened, the beneath history was who murdered him. I don't know, they were saying it, but I have written. They said that he go from the out of here And then he said that Jew will not come in my state even without my permission. When this was a place, is a country, the emperor said, Jew won't come without my permission. But still he come and lived in Hyderabad. No one know. When he was known, he just take him up, snatch her, and he just put in the jail and kept him. And he said that you, then they, he just kill him. They killed him. But Sheikh Abdul Nabi, he decided, he just make a court and give that person, give him in the prison and stay every time. It was good for that, but it's really bad that Sheikh Abdul Nabi is not here. But we can, what we can do? It is just Allah. Allah just come here, call him, so he have to go. Someday we also have to go. So see you next time with the next video. So don't forget to like, subscribe, share. And one more thing, I am requesting again, please just fix it so that tourists should come. When it is fixed, you have to come. And I would be here to teach you what happened. I will tell you all story about here. See you next time, Allah Hafiz.